Disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs, or DMARDs, are one of the many medication options available to treat diseases of the immune system. How do DMARDs work? And what do you need to know before taking them? Disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs are medications that work to manage and reduce inflammation and prevent permanent joint damage. Inside the tissues of your body, there are many cells that work as a part of the immune system. When you have an inflammatory disease, there are some cells that work normally and some overactive cells that are causing unwanted inflammation. We know that DMARDs are able to stop or reduce the number of overactive cells in the immune system that cause this inflammation. There are multiple pathways that DMARDs can take to control inflammation, including 1. Calming or stopping cells from activating and releasing chemicals, and 2. They can work by stopping overactive cells from multiplying. Now, how does this work in a person with an inflammatory disease, such as arthritis? When there are too many cells in your body that cause inflammation, it's like having too much water in a bathtub. As the water reaches the top of the bathtub, it overflows onto the floor. When there is too much inflammation, it builds up in your body until it starts to affect your joints and causes pain and swelling. Some medications help to reduce inflammation and pain by removing extra inflammatory cells, which is like mopping up the spilled water. DMARDs do this, but also work by turning off the tap completely, so extra inflammation doesn't start. DMARDs work well against inflammation, but may take a long time to start working. It can sometimes take from weeks to months of taking them every day before you see the full effect. For this reason, it's important to take this medication as your doctor instructs. So, what do you need to know before you start taking DMARDs? DMARDs are taken a couple different ways, which includes by mouth, as a liquid or pill, or as an injection under the skin. They can be taken 1 to 2 times a day, or only once a week. Most people have no problems with their DMARDs, but some people may experience some side effects. The side effects depend on which DMARD is used and how much is being taken. Some effects that you might experience include nausea, feeling tired, stomach pain, skin rash, and low blood count. If you have any of these symptoms or specific concerns, talk to your doctor. When using DMARDs to control inflammation, there are some important instructions and tips you need to follow to keep you safe. For example, patients who are on a medication called methotrexate cannot have live vaccines, cannot take some types of antibiotics, should not get pregnant, and should avoid alcohol. They also have to take a vitamin called folic acid to lessen side effects. Patients should also have regular blood tests to check if their liver function and blood count are normal. There are a lot of things to consider when deciding on treatment options, so it's important to know as much as possible. To get more information, or if you have any questions, talk to your healthcare team and doctor. For more information about each specific medication, including how to use them and their possible side effects, please go to the options section of this book. Please talk to your doctor about your medication options and any concerns you may have. Thanks for watching!